Good evening, folks. Welcome to tonight's game between the TCU Horned Frogs and the Oklahoma State Cowboys. Number two is a sensational player who can be counted on to give us some highlight reel material tonight.
He's a player that can do a lot of things for you on offense. He can put up big numbers if he has to, but he's just as comfortable setting a screen as he is shooting the ball.
The Cowboys will clearly rely on him to make contributions on both ends of the floor. The Cowboys should have a cakewalk tonight, Dick. What are the keys for them, you think?
Hey, the keys for them should be straightforward tonight. Number one, the point guard has to be the leader out there. He's got to be the coach on the floor. Second, make good decisions with the run. Don't turn it over, baby. And finally, don't get lazy, man. Attack the basket. Grab the glass. Get after the boards.
Well, Dick, let's get down to the court, and let's get the action underway. Down inside.
Tempo of the game, really important here. You want to establish some good tempo. There he is, strips the ball loose. I don't know if you saw it, Brad, but the mascot fired up after the last dunk. I think he wants to play, man. He's all fired up. Put him in, coach. Put him in. Get him some T.O., baby. Get him some time. Give him a chance, baby.
He hits the shot.
Dump it inside.
In the paint. What a response.
What a reaction, Brad. The fans are loving it.
With the free throw. It goes in. Screener took a lick setting that pick. There's a double team waiting there. The power forward gets the ball. Gave it up. Top of the circle, they work it around the perimeter. He looks for the bomb. Gets it to go. The small forward gets the pass. He fires from long range. Cleans the glass.
Once you get that board, you've got to be looking up court.
Looking for a good shot.
Trying to go inside.
And they do. They got on the low block.
Ooh, look at the shot blocker. They got some contact. Nice hops. Great job getting back defensively.
They go into the low block. He does the sweet fake shot. Dick, he's doing a nice job defensively fronting him.
Well, it's the key is to really beat him to the spot, get help from the help side, and really do a great job seeing ball and man.
Leans in. Holland was a top recruit coming out of high school. Personally, I can't wait to see how he's going to develop.
He was highly recruited out of high school. Hopefully he'll continue to develop and really blossom into something special.
Trying to feed the low block.
That was really a nonchalant pass. Get that sucker out of the game, man.
For the bucket.
I tell you, does a great job getting post position. Hey, Brad, that shot's impossible to stop. It's unbelievable. It's not utilized enough.
Now trying to feed the low block. Great steal. I think the pressure was just too much.
Tremendous pressure. Just enough to force the steal.
Defender knocked the ball loose, but the offense got it back. The fake. Jump hook from the low post.
I tell you, great job protecting the basketball, getting deep post position, and the jump hook is so effective.
The point guard with the ball. Almost lost the basketball. Turns it over.
The defender's doing a great job of applying ball pressure.
He shoot from left of the circle. I wonder if he's ever going to get any help from his teammates, Dick. He's doing it all and then some.
Brad, he's not getting any help out there. It's basically one against five. Not good odds. Set that screen away.
Tries for two.
Great play to take that to the basket.
Looking to move it around the perimeter. Reese is feeling great right now.
Hey, Brad, I love players that play with emotion. That's why I love the college game. Trying to get that ball movement, get that good spacing.
Takes the pass in the paint. Count it, and the foul.
That's how he likes it, baby.
Steps to the line for the first time. He hits it. They'd like to get it inside to the low block. Unable to so far. Nice job of packing it in defensively.
Yeah, really doing a great job packing it in. Then a great job of anticipating that lateral pass. Team now, bad angle.
Hard foul. And our trifecta for the night. Aaron Andrews on the sideline with Dick Vitale. I'm Brad Nessler. Nice to have you along with us. He pump fakes. Now they work it around the perimeter.
Excellent spacing. That's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards out there.
Yeah, that helps. Another turnover.
And we're not talking apple turnovers either.
The center takes the pass.
Oh, what a strip, Red.
Both teams looking to get things going here.
He's got hops like you, man. He got hops like you.
It is pretty similar.
Wow. I didn't realize my partner was a high riser.
For two, perfectly executed. Nice steal there, but the offense gets the ball back. Reese is receiving lots of love from the crowd.
The people here really appreciate what he brings to the table.
He keeps his dribble as they reset. The center takes the feed.
Great anticipation defensively.
Showing maturity by waiting for the O to regroup. Steals a pass. I think that's why college basketball has the following it does, Dick. People from all over town and throughout the campus come and enjoy themselves at these games.
Brad, it's rocking and rolling in here, baby.
Stays in control until they regroup the offense. Offense gets it back after that ball was knocked loose. Now he faces up on the low block.
I think it's great when you got a post player that can face up on a defensive player and attack the basket.
Moving it around the perimeter.
Dump it inside.
Goes up for two. The Cowboys have found a player who cannot seem to miss it.
They need to keep feeding the ball. It's simple.
That spin move's not going to work against this defense.
That's a no-no, baby. Defensive player beats him to the spot.
Boy, it's assist to turnover ratios are big, and that's a big turnover.
I'll tell you what, turning the ball over too often, you can't win when you do that.
Gives it up. They move it into the front court. Stolen away. He pushes it. He hammers it home.
You can almost see that coming. They were a little bit lazy on a defensive end. Mr. Excitement with that jam.
There they come with a double team to stop it. From 3-point range. He gets the shot to fall.
Frustration right there.
Patience with the ball as the offense regroups. They work the perimeter. On the top of the key. Gets it to fall. Picks off the pass. Look at that student body. They are going mad.
Aren't they great, Brad? I love it.
He puts it up. Knocks it down.
That's a 7-0 run. Gotta take some pride on the defensive end. They strip him in a basketball. Got a little too fancy. Too much mustard there, baby.
That spin move's not gonna work against this defense.
That's a no-no, baby. Defensive player beats him to the spot. Pressure, great double team, really explosive.
Let's watch the defense down on the low block.
See, first initially he wants a three-quarter. Then he plays him where he gets good post position, so he's able to get the ball. But good rebounding position, a good block out. And that's essential in the post. A lot of guys don't realize part of post play is ultimately to block out and get good rebound position.
In the paint for the bucket.
Great play to take that to the basket. Coach looks on, focused, a lot of intensity, a lot of emotion.
Isolated on the outside, they're working around the arc, looking for the open jumper. Let's go to the third member of our broadcast team. Here's Aaron Andrews.
Guys, he seemed very focused from the beginning. His game face was on, and he understands it's his time to perform. Let's send it back over to you.
They strip him in a basketball. Got a little too fancy. Too much mustard there.
They'd like to get it inside to the low block. Unable to so far. Nice job of packing it in defensively.
Yeah, really doing a great job packing it in. Then a great job of anticipating that lateral pass.
Dick, they're doing a great job defensively down there in the low block.
I tell you, what a great job on a defensive player. He's winning the battle on the interior because he's beating him to the spot.
Oklahoma State are on a bit of a run.
Let's see how long they can keep it on, Brad.
He fouled him. The post flashes up high if he wants it.
Get that sucker out of the game, man.
That's one of the best parts of college basketball, the student section. They're fired up and they're ready to try to help their team.
Oh, yes, the student body, always full of comedy and excitement.
From the top of the key, way off target. Trying to draw the foul.
That was a great, great effort right there, trying to play that passing lane, anticipating really well.
Shoots. Off the rim and no good.
Look at that spacing.
double team. He gets that one to fall. Work the perimeter.
Spacing so important. Get 15 to 17 feet apart.
He is just lighting it up, Dick.
He's beating his man to the spot and hitting the shots, Brad.
Picked out of the air. Tries for two. Number one is feeling it right now.
Brad, he's on fire.
Work it around the perimeter. Top of the circle. You betcha. From three-point territory. Nice shot. Problem with that, when you front, if you don't get some backside help, you're in trouble.
Well, you got to get help because you got to see ball, man. That's essential when you play on there and you front. Screen was there, but the shot didn't fall.
Fakes it. Dickey's going to kick it back out there from down on the low block.
I tell you, a post player has to be able to read what the defense gives you.
The ball goes out of bounds. Boy, assist to turnover ratios are big, and that's a big turnover.
I tell you, we're turning the ball over too often. You can't win when you do that.
The shot from the baseline. Way off target. Goes for the steal down low, and he didn't get it.
I tell you, he took a chance, and he lost, baby.
He buries it. Here's the offensive drop step and a low block, but better defense.
I tell you, the defense doesn't allow him to get to the baseline.
Jumps into the defender. He's money with the shot. He takes a three, drains it. Good defense, a steal on the inside.
Oh, what a way to force the turnover. Great anticipation by the post player.
On the outside. He shoots from right of the circle. Goes in. Cowboys have a mismatch in the post.
Let's see if they can get him the ball.
Number 13, pump fakes. Ball comes back out from the post.
I tell you, Brad, you got to have a post player that anticipates and knows how to find the open man.
For two, perfectly executed. The offensive guy now is gaining position down there on the low block, Dick.
I tell you, he gained big-time position by getting the good angle.
His shot blocked from behind.
He set him up nicely. He didn't have the good angle. They should have got it to him about a second earlier.
From the baseline. That's good. In front to take it away. They're working around the perimeter. The ball goes out play. Points off turnovers, Dick. A stat I know coaches pay a lot of attention to.
Hey, Brad, it sure is. You want to limit your opponent's number of points off turnovers. Ultimately, you want to nullify the easy baskets. There's the trap.
Look if he wants it. 10 on the shot clock. should they do here, Dick?
I'd call a timeout and see what's going on out there. There's definitely some miscommunication happening.
He intercepts it. And the ball goes out of play. He's got a nice shot fake.
Nice fake.
They go with the entry pass on the post. Turnaround jumper. So we get another look. Good fake. With the fake. Away the pass. Gave it up.
Great defensive play. Anticipated well. When you're an anticipator, you got a chance to do well. A lot of guys, they're reactors. If you're a reactor, you're one step behind the action.
He gets the bucket. Picks off the lazy pass. Pushes it up. Looking for a good shot from the top of the key. Off the rim and no good. And he'll kick it back outside. Here's the toss back out from the post.
I tell you, coach's dream when your post player can be an exceptional passer.
On the outside. There's a double team waiting there. Stolen. Turnover. Great job knocking the ball loose, then chasing it down. We'll take the shot. Way off target. Picked off. Gets that ball in the low block and immediately goes with a shot.
I tell you, did a great job creating a good angle, too. When he goes up and under, he seals off the defensive player.
And the ball goes out of bounds. Those are the types of plays you want a lot of. These kids are on a roll. Look at them celebrating with one another.
They're definitely having some fun out there. That ball movement, get that good spacing.
Had him in the post and didn't pass it in. Reverses it. Oh, yes. He fires away. He drains it. The ball goes out of bounds. Boy, assist to turnover ratios are big, and that's a big turnover.
I'll tell you, they're turning the ball over too often. You can't win when you do that.
He tries to knock down the three. He nails the bucket. At the end of the first half, the Cowboys are ahead by five. Dick, we've got a close one here tonight, my friend. Give us your highlight of the night so far.
Well, the trifecta, like we see here, was and will be a part of the story of this game. We'll have to keep an eye on which team gets it going from out there in the second half.
Let's get back to the action and see what happens. Oklahoma State really showed no signs of rust with their shooting in the first half, Dick.
They certainly did, and their offensive execution was near perfection. Keeping it up will be the key.
Our focus player update, Dick Vitale's going into the second half. What does he need to do, you think?
Well, I think they got to get him the ball right away and have him attack the basket. I think he's got to be able to become much more aggressive on the offensive side.
And we got to whistle with a foul. Dick, how's that backcourt comparison shaping up, do you think?
Hey, Brad, that's a question that these coaches should be asking themselves. How can they, as coaches, get the most out of their guards? Are they quick enough to pressure the opponent, or offensively, can they create off the dribble? To me, it's about finding the weaknesses and attacking them. That's a 7-zip run.
Adam Momentary look from three-point land. They'd like to get it inside to the low block. Unable to so far. Nice job of packing it in defensively.
Yeah, really good. A great job packing it in. Then a great job of anticipating that lateral pass.
They're working around the perimeter. He tries the three ball. Off the rim and no good. Nice hops. The Horned Frogs trail by five.
Step out on that screener.
They work it into a double team on a post. Makes it.
Look at that spacing.
Pass down the guy in the post to go the other way. Let's see if they can get a good shot this trip. And one too many dribbles and a steal. Ball was tipped loose, but the offense retains possession. Now they work it around the perimeter.
What a great steal. Defensive player was really right on top of that basketball. Hey, Brad, it's embarrassing to get scored on like that.
Steals a pass.
He saw that developing.
He was right there when the ball left his hand. He shoots from the top of the key. He makes the shot. With the catch. Nice execution on the spin.
That's a great spin move to the basket. Turnaround jump shot, soft as velvet, fading away, and passing the block.
Ball was loose, but the offense got it back. Defense giving some room. Puts it up, looking for contact. It sticks. There appears to be a mismatch in the post.
Can they get him the ball, though?
On the dribble, gives it up. That's a foul. Oh, and he's not going to be happy with that call.
What a silly foul right there, but look at his face. His facial expression tells it all.
He's got the post flashing if he wants it. From the top of the circle, way off target. Good defensive stance there against the spin move.
Well, the key is to beat him to the spot, and he did a great job. He anticipated that spin move.
He launches a three. It'd be nice if he could get some assistance out there. That young man is doing it all for his team right now.
If he keeps this up, he may collapse. His teammates must pick it up.
Intercepted. The kick out. Gave it up. He shoots from outside. He nails a shot.
Take a look right here.
The students are all fired up and ready to do whatever's necessary to help their team win.
They want to win just as bad as anyone else in the building.
Has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with that blocked shot.
TCU have a nice little run going here. Can they keep it up, though?
No one's proven otherwise just yet, Brad.
The offense gaining great post position down low.
Absolutely. Getting the good inside angle. A poor job defensively. No help. I mean, that is post play at its best.
Some contact. Basket falls despite the contact. the catch. Nice execution on the spin.
I'll tell you, great spin move to the basket.
Let's check in courtside with Aaron Andrews. Aaron?
Well, guys, the battle in the paint has played a major factor in this game and is probably some of the reason why they have this lead. If things don't change in a hurry, this game could get ugly, guys.
All right, Aaron, we're going to watch that the rest of the game.
Oh, I don't think there's any doubt about it, Brad. We've said so many times, you know, great post play, you got a chance really to win.
Howard pounded on his way up. And he's going to pick up the foul, and oh, look at the look on his face.
I'll tell you what, he's disgusted, but so is his coach. I think it's important to get to the free throw line, Brad. It demonstrates that you're playing aggressively and that you're not settling for the jumper.
Got him both.
Oh, he drained it. Nothing but nylon, NBN.
Double team now, bad angle.
They work the perimeter. On the dribble, gives it up. Jumps in. And he missed. Dickey's doing a nice job defensively fronting him.
Well, it's the key is to really beat him to the spot, get help from the help side, and really do a great job seeing ball in there.
He blocks the shot. Fast break opportunity here. Stolen away. He quickly brings it up court. Stolen ball. Gave it up. Picked out of the air. How can you not love this game and the hoopla and fanfare that goes along with it?
Hey, this place is remarkable. The noise is deafening.
Here's the toss back out from the post.
I tell you, coach's dream when your post player can be an exceptional passer.
Oklahoma State are on a run right here as of late, Dick.
Yeah, they've started to put it together on offense. Can they keep it together, though? That is the question.
He may be in trouble here.
Great pressure, great double team. Really explosive.
That was nice. Picks off the pass.
Up and inside.
Puts up the shot. They are red hot from behind the arc, Dick.
They're rolling on all cylinders right now.
The ball goes out of play. Everybody into the act right now, and you can tell by the cheerleaders on the sideline how things are going.
Again, what makes college so special, the enthusiasm of the cheerleaders, the mascot, everybody involved.
Looking for contact.
That's an 8-zip run.
Tries for two. They still don't score. On the outside. Picked out of the air. Shots there if he wants it. Dickey's really sticking to his man defensively down there.
I think they're doing a great job fronting him, trying to beat him to the spot, playing in front, making him throw the lob pass over the top. And you get help if you take that pass away.
That is a great play. These kids have all the momentum now. Look at them. They're celebrating.
I'd celebrate too, partner. They are playing some great basketball at the moment.
Gets it. Timeout's called on the court. We'll be right back. action here after the timeout. From left of the circle, off the rim and no good. He wants a three. Poor decision. He has no business taking that shot.
Brad, I can guarantee you that he's not the guy they want shooting the ball.
He bombs from outside. TCU are putting together a pretty good run here.
Execution's been the key, baby.
Trying to come up with a steal, and they do. Leaning in, trying to draw contact. They are heating up this building where they're shooting right now, Dick.
The hits just keep coming, baby.
On the dribble, gives it up. He puts up the tray. Holland was a highly touted recruit, if my memory serves me correctly.
I'm happy that he's played out his eligibility rather than jumping to the pros. That's what you want from your top star recruits.
The Horned Frogs seemingly have a solid number of seniors in their lineup, Dick.
Hey, Brad, you know I love seniors. By the time they're in their fourth year of eligibility, they're a solid and reliable basketball player.
He attempts the trifecta. These three balls are hitting from everywhere.
That's right, Brad. I saw one come from the hot dog stand and not too long ago. I'll tell you, he missed the post guy. The post guy had the great angle, was locking on a box.
He gets it to go. Looking to move it around the perimeter. For two. Doesn't go. Top of the circle they were. He blocks the shot. He'll kick it back outside. Jumped in front to take it away. Goes up for two. Got it. Looking for a good shot. He puts up the three ball.
Nice job of dribbling off the screen, but the shot just didn't fall. He beat him to the spot. That's essential defensively.
Oh, and you can see the frustration as he picks up the foul.
Oh, that's a bad, bad foul right there, Brad.
Grace makes it. Basket's good. Plus one.
He showed how a senior is supposed to play in big games, baby.
Shoot one. There's a reason they're called free throws. On the outside.
Turnover city, that'll always really negate any offense.
Looking for the foul. They just can't seem to miss.
They found a serious stroke with their shooting, Brad.
Here's the double team. Here's the toss back out from the post.
I tell you, coach's dream when your post player can be an exceptional passer.
Top of the circle goes. For that reason right there, that's why I love college basketball.
It's electrifying in here.
Full court pass. Stolen. Change in possession. The defense knocked it loose, then went and got it. The Horned Frogs lead by six. Post.
I tell you, Brad, you got to have a post player that anticipates and knows how to find the open man.
Dumps it in. He intercepts it. For two. Drops the bucket despite the harm. The set.
Ooh, look at a shot blocker. We got some contact. Nice hops.
Right there, they missed him inside. You got to get the ball when a guy is open. That's a special art, feeding the post.
Run him right at the screen again. What did I say?
He shoots from outside. Dick, these guys are tearing it up from the three-point line.
Give me more threes, please. I love watching these kids drop the trifecta.
Excellent spacing. That's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards like they have.
Yeah, that helps. And a momentary look from three-point land. Now they work it around the perimeter. Tries for two.
Great play to take that to the basket.
Working it around the perimeter. Entry pass in the paint. Up and in.
Little showtime. It's going to be a three-point play. Got the foul. The bench loves it.
He'll get one. Makes it. Work the perimeter.
Spacing so important. Get 15 to 17 feet apart.
Gave it up. He shoots from long range. That's an ill-advised shot.
Yeah, that's horrible, Mr. Messler. Horrible shot selection. Hey, Brad, a stop here will definitely raise the decibel level.
For the deuce. Perfectly executed.
There's the trap.
Dickey's working on that low block on that right hip.
I'll tell you what, he's trying to deny the ball initially, but the defense really doesn't do a great job of sealing them off.
Oklahoma State have put together somewhat of a run here.
Maintaining it is the key, though. They've got to continue to make the hustle plays at both ends of the court.
The point guard gets the pass. There's a double team waiting there. He gives him the fake. And that one's blocked.
High post screen.
On the dribble, gives it up. He tries the three ball. Good. Small forward handles the feed. Here's a nice face up down on the low block.
Oh, he did a great job face up and then just attacked them and took it to the basket. Hey, one basket, Brad. If they can get some points here, the crowd will be extremely happy.
On the outside, top of the circle, they work it around the perimeter.
Pressure that basketball, help one another, communicate.
He shoots from the baseline. The Cowboys have got to continue to get him the ball.
They need to keep feeding him the ball. It's simple.
goes up for two and off the mark. And he'll kick it back outside. Listen to the crowd. You can cut the intensity with a knife.
It's crazy in here, Brad.
Grace draws the person. The shot drops and the foul.
Great concentration on the shot, Brad.
What a play. These kids are fired up now. And if you're going to celebrate, why not celebrate with a teammate?
Hey, why not? It's a team sport, right?
At the foul line. Rims out. They're not getting the balls to fall from the line.
Hey, if I were the coach of this team, I would make them run so many lines, I would pass out from watching them run, Brad.
I tell you, he missed the post guy. The post guy had the great angle, was locking on a box.
The shooting guard gets the ball. That spin move not successful, Dick.
I tell you, great job on the defense not allowing him to make that turn.
For the bucket.
I didn't waste any time. He got the ball in the right position. And then what it does, it keeps the defensive player away from blocking a shot when you make that turn. Up and inside.
The power forward receives the ball. He goes with a jump hook. And in and out. The kick out. Defenders right up on him, and the ball goes out of play. And again, let's take a look at that State Farm drive of the game, Dick.
Hey, the ability to get to the paint is one thing, Brad, but he also demonstrated the ability to finish as well. That's awesome, baby, with a capital A.
Dick, he really seems to be getting great position down there in the low block.
Yeah, he really is gaining position because he gets the good angle, and they also have the good entry from the wing.
We got a timeout on the floor, and with that, let's go courtside to Aaron Andrews.
Brad and Dick, with limited time remaining, the coaches will have to figure out their offensive and defensive strategies for the next few possessions. What they will discuss or fail to discuss during this timeout could be the difference, guys.
All right, Aaron, we're going to watch that the rest of the game. Play about ready to resume. Steals the pass. Samuel receives the pass. They'd like to get it inside to the low block. Unable to so far. Nice job of packing it in defensively.
Yeah, really doing a great job packing it in, then a great job of anticipating that lateral pass. Put a show on, man. Great ball handling skills.
He takes the three. He misses it. The point guard takes the pass. Turnaround jumper. They still don't score.
And the foul to send up to the line. Hope they miss.
Dick, let's take a look right now at our backcourt production.
Hey, team success depends on backcourt production, Brad. If you can handle the rock, make good decisions, penetrate, and knock down the open jumper, you give yourself a great opportunity to get to the winner's circle.
And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Brad, I think they'll continue to do so in an attempt to get back in the ballgame. They should look to foul the opponent's weakest free throw shooter.
Double team now, bad angle.
Stop with a foul. Samuel goes to the line for the first time. Makes the front end of the 1-1. They have found their stroke at the strike tonight, Dick.
This has always been an excellent free throw shooting bunch.
Second one, no good. Pounded on his way up. See the frustration as he picks up the foul.
Oh, that's a bad, bad foul right there, Brad. Hey, Brad, you want to get to the line early and often. You end up getting your opponents into foul trouble, and it's also an opportunity to get some points.
second.
They really need a score here to turn this into a one possession game. Sometimes timeouts can take teams right out of their rhythm, Brad. Let's see what happens here.
The lead is 5. What happens now, Dick?
Well, this is where momentum can swing in your favor or go against you enough to blow your game.
And yet another foul as they're just trying to hang on here. Well, Dick, what's the front court production looking like to you?
Well, you know, Brad, your bigs really can influence how your teams play. Rebound, blocking shots, altering shots are all very important skills which your big players should possess.
Hits the second shot. They're nailing the free ones tonight, Mr. Vitale.
Hey, this is where you win and lose games, Brad.
Start things up again. Attempts the Hail Mary. Off the rim and no good. Our focus player update, our final one of the ball game, and he led his team to victory.
Well, I'll tell you, 9 out of 10 times, if the focus player plays well, you're going to get to the winner's circle.
Oklahoma State walks away as the victor in this very good matchup.
Well, they may have come in a little overconfident, but they held their composure at the end.
It's been a fun game, and as always, my partners alongside have enjoyed you being with us. For Dick Vitale and Aaron Andrews, I'm Brad Nessler. Good night, everybody.